Now, it's time to practice and understand what we did using different examples. In part 2, I show you a simple problem: selecting fruits based on a set of criteria to fulfill my diet. Now, I want to give you other examples ranging from business to personal areas. The first one is an example of a project selection process aiming to select the best projects to undertake in the next fiscal year in our organization. The second one is an example of a decision about where to go during your next summer holidays. The third example aims to select the best job offer based on several different criteria. I did all examples in 2 ways. The first was by hand, like in part 2. You can see and download the PDF file of each of these examples with all detailed calculation. You can also download the Excel file with all the automated calculations. However, one important point to note is that the results are not exactly the same. This is because when I did the calculations by hand, I rounded numbers to the third decimal place. And when we use Excel, the full number is used. I have also one additional request to you. Please do not start by looking the Excel file. If you start looking on the computer calculation, everything becomes too easy and you will not understand how the numbers came to life. First, take a look at the step-by-step process I did by hand. And trust me, if you understand the canvas, you will make a massive progress in your learning. Click on the next lectures to enjoy the dimensions and diversity of the problems where you can apply AHP.